We were headed out to dinner. We hadn't gone some time. We had some money in our pockets and our N95. We did our part and put our masks on because it's what the sign read. And as we sat at the table, is what the bartender said. If you want pina colada, gotta order a steak and a side of potato. Can't be fried, must be baked. Bar room may close by tomorrow, thanks to barroom red tape. And it's all thanks to Cuomo. There ain't no escape. Later on at the grocery, both barefaced in the eye, socially distanced together, some stranger comes charging down the aisle. At first she started yelling, and then she pepper sprayed me, and then we both started coughing. People heard us, now we're in quarantine. It's cause of pina colada, couldn't order no cake. Here's a compliant menu, it's approved by the state. Business might close for good tomorrow, thanks to barroom red tape. And it's all thanks to Cuomo, there ain't no escape. Things here have been kind of slow. They say it's all for the better. Even now the schools are closed, so I'll keep on working. I'll place my head in the sand. Boss man tap me on the shoulder. Last walk to the bar as a working man. I want a pina colada. No, I don't want no steak. No, I don't need your menu. I have meats, okay? Barroom is closed for good tomorrow, thanks to barroom red tape. It's all thanks to Cuomo. Ain't no escape.